Hey everybody, welcome back. This is Chris at the Armory. Really quick, in front of us we have the United States Constitution that apparently nobody in the United States government really gives a damn about. And on the other hand, we have a 5.56 round and a 277 Fury. Isn't it amazing that that 277 and all this new Army equipment and stuff just kind of popped right up just in time for the spiciness of 2024? Y'all be safe out there. Welcome to the watch list.